What's up, 2023 Sports Performance Camp? Are y'all ready? Let's go.
Even in the valley of the shadow of death, I can take rest, cause the living God is living in my chest. Every day I wake up feeling blessed, and even if I don't, I see it as a test. Cause I was lost until you found me. Now I know you're all around me. Nothing I could ever do separate my love from you. You came to say,
because you used to feel like
who?
SCA like
who?
Greater like
who?
QB's like
who?
LB's like
who?
RB's like
who?
And slots like
who?
Wide outs like
who?
Specialties like
who?
On.
Who?
Love my girls, and I'm just excited to see all of us grow right now.
I got the ghost, so I don't need a rose, but I might push a phantom that's right off the lot. I know I'm serving the father of time, and that's whether I got on a paddock or not. Canada goose for the cold, and they told me to count on my blessings. I counted a lot, stashing my treasure in heaven where it'll get better, and don't gotta weather the ride.
Yeah, KD the second, that's rapper, that's reverend. They started with Jesus, but I never left it. Think they protected, we tear down your hedges. I gave you the book, but you boys never read it.
My name is Crystalani. I'm here for just to find like God and just feel his presence, but also to build bonds and also find myself as a person.
Shout out to my huddle leader. She's the best, and she makes this experience so much better.
My name is Jada Clay. I'm in track, and my camp experience has been very nice and open. I'm a shy person, so it's actually amazing. Our huddles have been very open. Everybody's able to express themselves without getting cut off, actually open up about things that they would never share before.
I think one thing that's great about being at FCA is you learn this a lot more to your value than what you bring on the field. Knowing who you are, but more importantly, knowing whose you are. You're loved by God, and God wants to just pour into you, and he wants nothing but the best for you.
My old self has been crucified with Christ. As he died up there, my old life died with him. It's no longer I who live, but it's Christ who lives in me. And so I live in this earthly body by trusting in the Son of God who loved me and gave himself for me.
And Lord, I lift my hands.
Lord, I lift my hands.
I give all the praise to
I give
you.
All the
this is my response for making me brand new.
Hey, Lord, I can feel your presence.
My name is Ray Nanato, and something that has been so impactful to me is just bringing my relationship with God closer. I thought I was just going to play football here. I was just going to be like, all this FCA thing, the religious, the Christian is all coming one year out the other. I think now my main goal is just to have a closer relationship to God, closer relationship with my family.
My name's Cambria, and my camp experience has been so amazing here at FCA. I've loved playing volleyball with all my friends and learning so many great things while also worshiping Jesus and coming closer to him and just growing in my relationship with him. I've learned so much, especially my leader Kayla. She's so awesome, and she's really helped me with prayer, and just when I pray, God always knows what's on my heart. He really knows how I feel. It's so awesome that he just knows me so well, and I'm so grateful.
My name is Unique Hill. I am from Washington Union High School in Fresno. I would say worship was the best time in camp for me because I got to connect with a whole lot of people, and I love seeing other people worship God too. It makes me not feel alone.
Hi, my name is Ethan Moreau, basketball huddle leader. This is my second year at this camp. A few years ago, I was at the UCLA FCA camp, and being a camper, I stood up during the sermon. It made me want to get closer to God and dive deeper into His Word. And being a huddle leader a few years later, it's really cool to see each camper standing up during praise and worship and praising the Lord as well. And in my huddle group as well, it's really cool to have one of my campers stand up during the sermon and being there with him, seeing him raise his hands during praise and worship. It really influenced the rest of my huddle group to open up as well.
Hi, my name is Penelope. My camp experience so far, at the beginning of the week, I was definitely struggling a bit. Wanted to go home. I wanted to leave. There was a lot of tears. And then I was talking to a lot of my leaders about it, but I felt like that I should be here. And I felt like Jesus was telling me that I should stay, give it one more shot. Ever since then, glad I'm still here. My favorite part of the week, it's been being able to spend so much time with like the Christian athletes. Like those are my people, of like the people who love God and love their sports. It feels like such a rare thing to have that passion about both of them. Being a camp surrounded by all of those, like everyone here is like that, is a really phenomenal experience.
I'm Nate, and God has been teaching me about, like I came into here not believing in God, and I came here to like get convinced that God is real, and that was like difficult for me because I'm stubborn. But basically with Tim breaking down his stories was really helpful, and then just God's sacrifices and knowing that He loves me, and then breaking it down with my leaders. So yeah, that's been really helping me out. And yeah, I stood up last night. I believe in God now.